Despite the death of a 20-year-old Queensland man on the weekend, people are still risking their lives by filming themselves planking in dangerous areas and uploading the videos to the internet. The authorities are warning people caught planking can and will be fined. Alex White, heraldsun.com.au.